reverse burpee. So you're gonna start by standing nice and tall, and then you're gonna lower down, rolling backwards till the back of your shoulder blades touch the ground. Then you'll roll forward into the bottom of your squat, then jump, bring your hands up overhead. You may use your hands for assistance coming out of the squat if you need.